in Iowa County. One person is dead following a car crash on State Road 8133 in Pulaski. Lone Rock Fire and EMS responded to the scene. According to the Iowa County Sheriff's Department, the sole occupant of the car was pronounced dead on scene. Right now, we don't know who the person is or what caused the crash, but we will let you know once we find out.